Shawné and Michaelain Holloway here, and this is an episode of COSA Connectors. In this series, we'll be showing you around a few of our favorite open source projects so that you can get creative, and whether you're rapid prototyping or you're making your digital magnum opus, we think some of these tools might help. In my practice as a new media artist, I use these day to day. And since I'm a professor, a lot of these are also the same ones that I'm using with my students in the classroom. Let me show you one. Okay, so we're gonna look at something called Pure Data, or PD now. Pure Data is a visual language programming environment. This means everything that you code is in little boxes and chords. It's a super minimalist interface, black and white, and it seems to not have changed since the beginning. But that's the really cool part about it. In the early 90s, this thing was made for computer music. Over time, the addition of other libraries, such as the gem, or a graphic environment for multimedia, you can do video, 3D, music, and it's gotten popular for both stage lighting as well as projection mapping. The other really cool part about this is it runs on smartphones and Raspberry Pis through Android or other kinds of operating systems, so you can kind of mix it up and get your DIY workflows off the computer and into hardware. The way I usually use PD is as a really powerful MIDI interface. In this modular environment, you can create interfaces that are more intuitive for you. Coding in PD starts with something called a patch. Then you use a combination of objects and patch cords to get the data flowing. This is what a patch looks like. Just a big old combination of links, patch cords, and modules, objects, as needed. And you can put them wherever you want. Inputs and outputs here are the name of the game. While some objects are illustrative, like waveforms or envelopes, most are just text. There's also these things called abstractions, which are just entire PD patches made into objects so that you can kind of clean up your working environment and make sure that this patch is digestible to you or the folks that you're about to send it to. So as you can see, Pure Data is really powerful. Even though it was created in the 90s, this is still my program of choice for a lot of reasons. These programs that you output to, since they're just a mix of text and patch cords, are super small and really easy to store in any computer. The documentation is pretty cool too. There's a bunch of how-tos and patches floating around out there that'll get you started. Don't hesitate to play around. Use the example files as basis for your own work. Copy and pasting in this program is super easy. Awesome. So that was the tour of Pure Data. Have fun, go wild with the patch cords, and I'll see you next time.